hell do you think you're doing? This is supposed to be a sealed room. Don't you know anything about autopsy procedures?
I don't care much for procedures.
Director Easton will hear about this, young lady. You can't take that! It's government property! This is intolerable. It's unprofessional. Let's see how that overconfident thief deals with our gas defense system. She'll think twice before messing with me again.
What's that noise? Can't be. Gas!
No! That wasn't meant to happen!
You idiot! You'd better get out of here.
Joanna, this is Jonathan. You're in grave danger. They've flooded the area with nerve gas. Get our friend to the containment lab. There's a hiding place there. I'll contact you when you get there. Good luck. Good work, Joe. We need to meet up. They're getting suspicious of me. Use the maintenance hatch I built in one of the containment labs. Hurry!
Understood. Time to hook up with Jonathan.
There's someone here! My gun!
Joanna, over here! We need to get back to our friend.
Intruder alert!
Right, we're near. Cover me, Joe. Okay, stand back! Okay, Joe, let's go!
Institute, aren't you? I recognize you from before. You helped me. Thank you.
You speak our language?
Watch her, she's sharp.
What's wrong?
I have a headache. And with a head this big, that's no joke.
Can you walk? We must leave before they get organized and hunt us down.
I think so. What's your name?
I'm Agent Dark. Or Joanna, if you'd prefer.
Well, Joanna, I'm Protector One. But you can call me Elvis. Oh no, we have a problem. It's a single-seater. Two can get in, but no more.
It's the only way out of here.
Plus, it's got no style. You know what I'm saying?
You're the only one who can fly it, Elvis, so get in.
One of us will have to stay behind and open the hangar doors.
But we can't leave you behind. There must be a way out of here.
I'll get out on that hover bike. Now cover me while I open the doors.